To get too far away from it. Okay, now, more importantly, where's my base? There's my base. And hey, on the bonus side, I got some magnetite. Which is actually one of the things I really wanted to get. No modification stations, sadly, and I'm only missing one part. Which makes me think that the other entrance, the one in next to the red grass and that small habitat that was on the edge of it, that was more likely to have the modification station part, because I found the first two blueprint parts inside that base. Anyway, first of all,
yeah,
down scanner room.
Well, you really want
oh,
a moon pole? Like that's really high priority.
Okay, a computer chip. All I need is a computer chip. That's not too difficult, and I simply click to leave. Right, computer chip needs table coral samples, gold and copper wire. Okay. Think I can make that happen. At least I also got one of the parts for the power cell recharge thing. But that's gonna be nice. And I think I might have actually
a
full multipurpose room in one go. Maybe, let me check.
Yeah, you did.
So yeah, that was actually quite a lot of progress.
Don't take one scan.
I call it a lot of
progress. I mean, yeah, now you can.
Yeah, and the thermal plant.
Yeah, fair enough.
That's something I unlocked as well. And water field. Also, you know, the water filtration machine.
Thermal plant's okay, but running.
So I finally figured out how to make it, yeah.
Look for it's a little jelly pod. You should find one. It's one of those.
Like the big giant
jelly, grow.
But smaller.
And no, it's just a
is
little
it in the jelly
brown
pod?
And
the
with purple dots on it.
Can I find
one
it
of
outside?
The? They do spawn there.
I'm looking at the various data banks just in case. So those are all things I can't really use. Right, because if it was one I could use, it would show up in the exploitable section, right? If it was a plant I could use, it would show up in the exploitable section.
Yeah. Okay.
I am very happy that I managed to fully scan a sky ray. A what?
How does fully scan a Reaper Leviathan?
That doesn't sound so difficult.
Reaper Leviathan.
In fact, I have one in my data pad. Data bank.
That you fully scanned?
I'm not sure.
With your scanner?
Oh, I thought that if I had
because you ha- do have to scan
didn't
it.
unlock that meant I. Okay. Oh shit, I need to drink something. In terms of food, the lantern fruit definitely seems a lot better. Yeah.
Yeah, so when you just need food, you...
Which I'm...
Now that you can build a multi-purpose room, you can make a water... You can make a water and a food room. Because of the,
Yep.
The water purifier.
But before I do it... Any of that computer chip?
The water purifier does take a lot of
fabricator scanner room HUD chip. Finally. Oh boy, that definitely works. Definitely works. I'm gonna cancel the search that will get a bit annoying. The HUD.
Which one?
Upgrade for the scanner room. I currently had it for looking for some stone chunks, so it was lighting up everywhere. Anyway, I need to grab some titanium.
Yes.
Need to place my habitat builder. Water. Multi-purpose room complete. Okay, so it is telling me that I should probably start building reinforcements. Titanium and silicon rubber, that sounds easy.
Yeah,
probably. The bulkheads are basically reinforcements, right? The other, you know, actual reinforcement.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, I have plenty of lead.
I would just build reinforcements on the walls, like on the hallways.
Are those built from the those are built from the outside, right?
You can build them from the inside too.
Hmm.
I think from the inside's easier.
Doesn't seem to make much difference. Oh well. It's grabby. What of that? And you start by reinforcing the hallways and stuff. You know, things that I'm sure will not be taking. Will not be connecting to anything. Good point.
Well, you can always remove those later.
Oh, that's good to know.
And you get a full refund on everything.
Regardless, those four reinforcements seem to have done the trick easily. And now I get to check.
Did you get the indoor bed? Or not the indoor, aquarium. Big one?
Yes.
Did you actually go inside the base? Okay.
Okay, I need to actually prepare breaches now. Breaches.
Bleach? Okay.
It was starting to break. Actually starting to break. There's another breach. Training systems initiated. Good, how long will that take? Do you happen to know how long it takes to drain? Okay.
Not long.
Oh yeah, I can see the water levels going down now. Oh, it's in interior pieces, not in interior modules, that will explain it. 3 titanium. Oh, hey, aerogel. Well, I'm sure that won't be so bad. Just need to go back into the. Into the mushroom biome. Yay. Just gonna quickly get some of this and some salt. Quickly make some bleach. Drink some water. Some fruits. Store up the rest. 2 diamonds. I think there was something else that required specifically 2 diamonds. But for now, back to the Seamoth. This time, we can see if I can maybe find the other entrance, at least the other entrance I know of. Maybe I should also try to find lifeboat 12, since that one also sunk kinda deep. Well, that was quick. This mushroom biome is a lot easier to find. Is that the thing I'm looking for? No, it's not the regress shell. Well, I guess we're going further. Even deeper. Redwood. Is that what I'm looking for? No, it's not the redwood.
Do what?
I'm just looking at the various plants over here and trying to figure out which one could possibly be the one I'm looking for. There's more stuff that could have.
I'll be right back. That doesn't seem to have anything.
Why is this so nerve-wracking? There was a way up. Doesn't seem to still be after me. Okay, that's what I just checked. Find a way up, find a way up. Okay. That could have been way worse, I suppose. So you've already been here, huh? But this is truly back at... Yeah, okay. I actually ended up making it back. Not exactly the best outcome, especially since I didn't actually find what I was looking for. Welcome back.
I'm back.
So I went to the other entrance, and I made it back to the first
one. What happened?
From underneath, just barely. I have still yet to find the mushrooms you were speaking about.
They're not really mushrooms, they're little brown balls with purple dots on them.
Brown balls with purple dots. Happen to see one?
I can't have the stream open and what I'm doing open at the same time. I can't watch you. Because it's already slow enough.
This thing? No, that's just a big block of magnetite. So, you know, another thing I can't get yet. Wish I could. I guess that's the other problem. Most of the big brown things are blocks of minerals. That doesn't
happen. Well, they're not big brown things, they're all small.
I need to be able to spot them from off here with the...
They're about three times the size of magnetite. A small magnetite.
So they should be spot over. Yeah.
Emphasis on should.
At least I've been getting better at